There's something so right about Scrapple, even though I know it's so wrong.
I'm Peter Dunmeyer. I'm the chef here at North Third. We're doing this thing called the Burger Brawl. It's a benefit for Meredith Elementary School down in 5th and Fitzwater. What we've developed here for this Burger Brawl is we're going to make sliders for all of the people that come in to check it out rather than actually cut our burger into quarters. I thought it would be a little bit of a nicer touch. But it's going to be 80% lean, 20% fat, ground beef, primarily ground brisket and shoulder meat. And we're then just going to season that with a little bit of sea salt and some fresh cracked pepper. We're going to grill it up. We're going to put some smothered onions. And then we're going to top it with a cheese sauce that I'm going to be making. It's a bechamel, basically based on Mornay sauce, with a lot of Vermont cheddar cheese and Gruyere. And then we're going to put a little piece of crispy double smoked bacon. And then a friend of mine, past co-worker, Shola Olamilio, is making a maple bourbon barbecue sauce that we're going to give it a little squirt. Hopefully it'll be enough to take down Philadelphia's finest chefs.
Cheers. To victory.
My name is Rob Wasserman, and I'm the host of the first Burger Brawl at Meredith Elementary School. We came with this idea to raise funds for a new computer lab for this public school that my son actually goes to.
North Third has no chance. No chance at all. Alpha American Tavern is going to crush them and crush Pete Dunmeyer like a speck, like an ant.
You've tasted a few of the others. What'd you think?
I didn't know that they were allowed to serve low-grade horse meat at this event.
Not only are our burgers good, but we're bursting with personality. The kids love us.
I'll tell you what, I really like North Earth.
It's slamming. It is. I've eaten three of them.
I'm amazed at how good it is. It's just crazy good. Get that thing out of my face.
Our final award, which is the People's Choice Award for first ever 2011 Burger Brawl. The award is given to London Grill.
London Grill won. How do you feel?
I feel great for London Grill.
It's my mark.
I feel good, you know? The kids loved us. That's what we're all about. So another good event. First of many, I mean.
Next year.
Woodshop Films. They do things for the right reasons.